I can't imagine my life without Henry.
There aren't too many who have 50 years together, and I think we're very fortunate to have had that.
Well, we got married October 25th. Today, we're really fortunate that the country is turning around. 19 states so far, and hopefully Ohio will be next.